الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala is the creator of the heavens and earth. All of this is from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala's vast creation, Tabarak wa Ta'ala. And Tabarak wa Ta'ala, huwa ahsanu khaliqin. Allah is the best, and He's the only creator, in fact, of the heavens and earth, Tabarak wa Ta'ala. And all blessings, all khair, everything comes from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And we have to be appreciative of the ni'mah and the ni'am that Allah has bestowed upon us, Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. May Allah forgive us for our many shortcomings. So the believer has to be thankful to Allah for the creation. Thankful for His signs. You know, the many signs in His creation which show that He is the creator of the heavens and earth and the only one worthy of worship. That's the believer's job. If we're really appreciating what Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala has bestowed upon us, then we would thank Him, Tabarak wa Ta'ala. And how can we thank Him? We can thank Him by making tawbah, by seeking forgiveness from Allah. And we can thank Him, Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, by worshiping Him alone, directing all of our ibadah to Him, Tabarak wa Ta'ala. And we can thank Him by various acts of obedience, by praying to Him alone, supplicating to Him alone, and prostrating to Him and Him alone, and fasting for His sake, Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. This is the way the believer can thank their Lord, Subhanahu, and recognize His signs, that these are the signs of Allah. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارَ وَشَمْسُ وَالْقَمْرَ لَا تَسْجُدُوا لِلشَّمْسِ وَلَا لِلْقَمْرَ وَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُنَّ إِن كُنْتُمْ إِيَّاهُ تَعْبُدُونَ. That from His signs is the day and the night, and the sun and the stars. Do not prostrate to the sun, nor to the moon. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارَ is and from His signs is the day and the night. وَشَمْسُ وَالْقَمْرَ and the sun and the moon. لا تسجدوا للشمس and do not prostrate to the sun. ولا للقمر and do not prostrate to the moon. واسجدوا لله الذي خلقهن إن كنتم إياه تعبدون. Prostrate to Allah, the one who created all of this, if it is Him who you truly worship. So if you truly worship your Lord Subhanahu, then recognize that this ni'mah, these many blessings that He has bestowed upon us, are for us to contemplate and to recognize that He's the only one worthy of worship, Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And we ask Allah the Almighty, from His infinite grace, mercy, and favor, to continue to bestow it upon us, to forgive us, grant us goodness in this life as well as the hereafter. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.